and take up his cross and follow me. The Bible said if you don't love the Lord with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength, and hate your father and your mother and all that, you can't be his disciple. And the Bible said if you don't forsake all you have, you can't be his disciple. Amen, 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 amen. But remember, keep saying disciple. Don't say go to heaven. That's not what God said. He said disciple. God never says come after me for salvation. He says come unto me for salvation. Come after me for service. He never said anything to the sinner except believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved. But they say the Bible said believe on the Lord Jesus and thou shalt be saved. Sure it did. But don't put the emphasis there. Put the emphasis on the word believe. It didn't say obey the Lord Jesus and I shall be saved. It said believe on the Lord Jesus and I shall be saved. Come on, talk. Say amen or go home. Paul said believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and I shall be saved. Amen, amen, amen. Believe, believe, believe. Not obey, behave. Believe.